Well, the corn's looking pretty good. Looks real good. Come up good. The onions look great. They're great. Beans kind of sparse, but I want to plant some more right in here. Here's the tomatoes. Let's see, get this thing turned around. There's the tomatoes. Those Romas were awful little when I put them out, but I think that they got little tomatoes on them, little big ones. And there's some peppers. I'm gonna get it back up to the house. There's that tree I got a plane hung in. I got it hung in about right up. Right up in the top of it. There's the pool. It's clearing up. Still putting chemicals in it, trying to get it all clean. There's Luna down there. Look at her hiding. She's gonna chase me like a dog, I reckon. What are you doing, Luna? What are you doing? What are you doing, girl? There's the windmill. And coming on down, looking. Okay, there's a truck going up the road with a cattle trailer on it. I'm going back into the. There's my hydroponics. They looking really good. Okay, I'm gonna go in here and see what this thing looks like.